Hello, AG47 Recon here, and...
Hello, AG47 Recon.
And today is another big box, or big bag, from Silver Denarius, also known as Migz. We are going to open this, and little AG is going to give him his... give the score of the contents. And I'm trying to see where I can open this. We'll try this side. Get back to you once it's open. All right. After three bags, we finally got into the contents. And there's still some bubble wrap. So I'm going to probably cut to each one and show you what is in here.
All right.
All right. So, two separate pieces. Let's start it off. First,
we got the gold bags.
We got some gold bags.
Nevada.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
All Nevada.
All Nevada gold bags. Let's go over here. Take this one apart. All right. Let's start off with the easy one that we can see.
Geiger.
It's a 20 gram Geiger.
Oh, and please subscribe if you have not.
All right, let's do this bag first, and then we'll do this box that's underneath. All right, we got a bunch of points that we have to go through. Little AG, I'll have you grade the ones in the bag, in the boxes.
I'll grade the gold bag. 10 out of 10 because they're made of gold.
All right.
Those gold bands.
Let's start off with the first coin here. It is the
007.
007 James Bond. Capsule's not in great shape, but that's not no problem.
If it's not in great shape, it's 8 out of 10.
Well, it's just a capsule, but the coin is still in good shape. So what, you want to rethink that, little AG?
Yeah, it's a 9 out of 10.
All right, cool. It's James Bond.
It's got to be graded.
All right. Oh, this one doesn't have a capsule. Let's hold this on the edges.
Go
on. This is the silverback gorilla from Congo. Are you going to grade this one?
It's 6 out of 10.
6 out of 10. You don't like the gorilla.
Wow. 6 out of 10 is, 6 to 10 is very good.
All right. Oh, this looks like a chunky monkey right here. This is the debt before dishonor.
Well, what that?
Morte prima dishonor. I think this is intaglio.
This is 8 out of 10.
8 out of 10. All right. Next is a couple of
Liberty
generic rounds and a South Korean. What do you think about the South Korean?
Republic of Korea.
Okay, what do you think about this one?
One play.
It's the Chiwoo Chiwang. So what do you grade this one?
I think it's a 7 out of 10 because this is South Korean currency is won, not Kray. Used to be Kray.
Really? Okay, I didn't know that. You're a smart boy. Alright. Next one, I guess a bunch of constitutional. We have a proof. Libertad.
Another proof. Libertad with the channel.
A proof Libertad. Followed by a 1921, oh boy, the flip has been damaged. 1921 Morgan, a Philadelphia one. Let's pull out the Sigma, just make sure. There's a lot of Morgans that are out there that are pretty much fakes.
So please hit the like button.
All right. right, so we are going to test this pre-1900 run. I'm gonna test this one. And it's genuine.
Genuine.
1921. Okay, what do you say about 1921 piece? I mean, it's Morgan.
Way too old.
Way too old. You got to grade it.
Old.
It's still old. An American coin.
Eight out of ten.
Okay, 8 out of 10. All right. And then we got about a dollar worth of Constitution. So that's about $20 if you look at it. 20 times face. All right, let's get the Sigma out of the way.
Sigma.
And then we are now going into the one of the boxes. This box is the Bull versus Bear, but limited mintage of 2,500. It's a 1 ounce, but I know this is a beautiful ounce. And there you go. Bull versus Bear. This is just the bear. I mean the bull. This is just the bull. It's magnetic. So now I have to find the bear that accompanies this. It's an ounce of silver on the bull. And it's in a plastic. So let's take that out. Show you guys this. Beautiful silver. It looks like a poured art too. That's pretty cool.
Wait, it goes up like an economy?
Yeah, because that's the symbol for the when the market is up, they call it a bull market. When the market is down, they call it a bear market. All right. That's a good choice.
So,
what's your score?
Yeah. I think 9 out of 10.
9 out of 10 on that one. All right. Let's just leave that as is here. And let's move on to this guy. We have a slab coin.
NGC.
It is a 2021 Heraldic Eagle Type 1. Perfect. I like the Type 1 compared to the Type 2. MS69 struck at the Philadelphia Mint. All right. Oh, this is a nice. Oh, what's your grade on this one?
I think
it's an American Eagle.
7 out of 10 because 2021 is already over.
What? Why so low?
Well, I think we have to regrade this.
Okay, what's your regrade on this
one? 9 out of 10.
You're gonna call it 9 out of 10 for the Eagle because yeah. Why? Is it the MS69?
Yeah.
All right. Okay, I'll take that. All right, let's skip to that one. Let's take a look at this. Looks like medicine.
Medicine? Are you kidding?
No, it's not. It's called the Silver Shot. And I believe they look like pills.
I think.
They're inside a pill capsule, but they look like pills. So let's pour some out.
If it's bad, we can auction it off.
Not really. All right, we're probably gonna keep this one because these look nice. They're like capsules with little silver shots on them.
I think 4 balls.
Okay, what do you grade this one?
I think fits because there are. I think 5 out of 10 because there are so many pills.
There's so many pills, huh? All right. Let's do this one. This is the South Korean Shield.
Once again.
2 ouncer. Look at that. Look at that shape. Okay, so this is another South Korean. What do you grade this one?
Same grade as this.
So what's your grade on that one?
7 out of 10.
So you're going to call this a 7 out of 10, right? You're going to call this 7 out of 10, little EG.
The back side.
It's the same. Oh, let's take that out because that's not. See, it's the same one. See?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. So, what do you grade this and this? This looks like reverse proof. This is beautiful.
7 out of 10.
Still 7 out of 10 for both?
Yes.
You are tough. What about our Korean friends there? They're gonna say you're not grading it right. All right, the last piece.
There's two more pieces.
Well, two more pieces, but I think this piece goes into this piece. All right, so let's do this.
Pepsi.
It's the Pepsi.
Really?
And yes, it does go in there because the coin is outside. And you know what Pepsi is, right?
Wait.
So this goes inside. So it has a... I don't know why it's not inside.
Why is it outside?
I don't know. We'll figure that out.
The Pepsi logo.
It's the Pepsi logo. Do you drink Pepsi?
No. Because it has a lot of sugar in it.
Very good. Alright, we're going to have to cut this and put it inside. There you go.
All right.
So this goes in here. Little AG giving it a thumbs up.
So please hit the like button.
Yes. And then there's the coin in there. So we're going to take this out and we're going to put the coin inside.
And this is the... Back.
And this is how many ounces?
Republic du Chad.
There's only 6 grams in here, and it is a Pepsi bottle cap. So I guess it goes in there. And then
look at the back.
And then it gets covered by this. Let's take this paper out. And it gets covered like that.
But look at the back.
And look at the back.
You can see the thing here.
Yeah, it looks like it's a nice one too.
Made from Chad, right?
No, it's for the country of Chad. Yeah, it's for the country of Chad.
Chad.
So it is a coin. It has a country backing it. And let's take a look at the certificate of authenticity. 6 grams, Republic of Chad, year 2020. So this is brand new for this year. All right, I guess that's it. Again, thanks Migz for the drop. This is an awesome drop. And can't wait for the next one. And hopefully still have budget to get the next one because these drops are crazy. If you like this video,
please give it a thumbs up.
And if you're not subscribed, click the subscribe button down there and the bell icon for notification. Again, thank you everyone. Stay positive and have a great day.
Bye. See you on my next video.
Bye.